All the Asian people probably know martial arts, why aren't they?
Martial art don't work in real life. I be telling y'all that, bro. That stuff don't work in the hood.
No, that's true.
Tell them, bro. You're going to get a lot of these Asians beat up. Don't tell them that.
No. Hey, I gotta keep it real. Yeah. My parents made me take Taekwondo, and I got my first degree black belt in Taekwondo. I still get my bucket.
I tell everybody.
It might take a little longer because I got a couple punches, but I'm still
I always tell brothers, look, I always tell people, man, in the hood, martial art never worked.
No, common sense works.
We had a dude named Rodan. Shout out to Rodan, man. Rodan, forgive us, man, because we was bad kids. We threw rocks at you. This is our OG, man. He's an African American, but he knew karate, martial art.
Yeah.
And I remember as a kid, boy, he'd do flips. It looked like he was spinning in the air. But every time he tried to get in a real fight, he got knocked out. So none of that stuff worked, bro. So don't try this in the hood, people.